Hello friends, Milind Kopikar here with some more insights on how you can take your life to the next level. Are you a person who is having various feelings like frustration, anger, fear, or all those negative emotions and would like to come out of it faster and quicker? Have you been trying various modalities, various treatments, various therapies to help you to come to your mind to bliss? Would you like to stop all that? Would you like to be your best friend? That is a way. You know, I came across one author called Lola Jones, and I came across a book called How to Let Go and Let the Divine Do the Heavy Lifting. Amazing book. How to make your mind your own best friend? How to handle those emotions? Just by accepting and embracing the emotions, you rise up the vibration scale. I was not aware of that. Normally what when feelings like fear or anger comes or any negative emotions comes, we just go with that emotions. We don't know how to handle it. I was a person who was going for various programs, various self-improvement programs. I was searching for a solution, but I did not get that. The what I was seeking. I got what I was seeking in this book, in her programs. And it really helped me to handle my mind much more better. So I would like to share with you some of the principles from her book. One of the principles is accepting of emotions, how to come up the vibration scale from the lower emotions to the higher emotions is all taught here. And other thing is to have a personal relationship with God. You know, God is, we can have a very close and personal relationship. That is possible by the way we commune with the Divine. You know, we can always, as far as God, if you see as a friend, we'll behave like a friend. The way you see the Divine also sees us. How to see with the eyes of the Divine? When you see yourself, when you keep witnessing yourself with the eyes of the Divine, and keep witnessing others with the eyes of the Divine. We start what Lola Jones says, keep on reading and appreciating. Morning when you wake up, how do you wake up? Do we stay directly go for our mobile? Or do we pray or appreciate all the good things we have for at least 10 minutes? When you start on an appreciative note, what happens? The whole day becomes wonderful. If you're able to rave or appreciate at least 10 times a day, and even while going to bed, you keep on raving, appreciating all the good things we have got in our lives. Life starts becoming much better. You start seeing better things in life. This and much more has been told in this book. So do go through this book. And it will be a life transforming experience. I can assure you that.